Armia to the blue line. Xavier Ouellette fires a shot that hit a body in front. Scandella shot wide of the net. Nate Thompson with the puck. Xavier Ouellette once again on the other side. Scandella fires. He scores! Tied at 1-1.
It looked like a missed opportunity and then a chance at one end, but that high shot goes all the way back down into the Toronto Maple Leaf zone. The Canadians don't even need to be carrying it in there. The end result, they get control of the puck, they keep it down low, got bodies in front, and that reaction, they've got a couple of tired players. Scandella just puts his head down, shoots it through a crowd, and this one goes right by as Suzuki jumping up in front. Campbell couldn't find it in the traffic. And that five-hole goal, there's been lots of pressure, lots of time in the offensive zone, and it finally pays off for the Montreal Canadiens.
Tied 1-1, and the game very much up for grabs again. Took until 17:27 of the third period before the Canadiens could get the goal they needed. Here's Sherratt in for another. His stick was checked, and the puck went wide of the goal.